Good morning. I've quickly stopped on the motorway. I need to get moving in a minute before the police pull me over. But today I'm doing a short video on taking a photograph of a tree. Now, I've been driving down this motorway for quite some time, and I keep seeing this tree. It's an oak tree, and it's stuck in the middle of pines. I'm guessing they're pines. Yeah, they look like pines. But it just looks fantastic, and I think today is going to be the ideal time to get the shot. I don't normally photograph trees, but this one looks just spectacular, stuck out on its own. I'm going to quickly show you. From here, it's just an oak in the middle of pine, and today looks ideal. I hope you've got that. If not, I'll get another shot later. Today's ideal. There's a bit of mist in there, and the sun should be up coming up soon. So I've seen it where the sun is coming through the tree. So today should be a good day to get that shot. So I'm only after one shot today, and this is the one. So if this has been an A road, I would have just hopped over the fence and taken the shot. But because it's still motorway, I can't leave my car here. I have scoped out a little route round, and it's on private land, and I'm just gonna have to wing it a little bit. But let's go, see what we can do. Goodbye for now. Right, we're on foot for the rest of the way. I don't know if you can see behind me. This is where I parked up, and I need to head down that way, follow the railway track until I get near the motorway. I think the conditions are going to be ideal. The sun should be out. There's not much cloud in the sky now. It was pretty overcast this morning, and there's a bit of mist in the woods as well. So even if I don't get a good shot, make use of it, I'll certainly make use of it in the future with some sort of Photoshop manipulation. The smell is wonderful. Yeah, still a bit nippy. Oh, fantastic. Right, I'm going to get going and see what we can see on the way. Hopefully might see some deer. Right, let's get going. yesterday. It's got stuck in the mud. Right, I need to find somewhere else to cross. Change my composition and I'm going for a different shot. The sun's actually come up in a different place than I thought it would, and obviously a different time of year. But I've found a fantastic little sun breaking through the tree, so we're going to photograph that. I'm going to show it to you now, and we're going to get some photos now. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. Drop the water. Right, let's have a look and see what we can do. Right, have a look at this. Okay. So now I'll try and get a few photographs of that. There's some, a little bit of mist and the sun breaking through and some lovely lines. Superb. apologies, but caught up in the moment. I just kept taking shots and moving, taking shots, moving, taking shots, moving, taking shots. Lovely, you know, I'm going to time this better. I'm going to take you over and show you some of the shots I've taken so far. There's a lovely little fallen tree. I'm going to take you and show you. Almighty. Apologies, my batteries have run out on my iPhone and my little GoPro thing, that's run out as well. I just realised that the filter that I had in front of the camera was filthy dirty, so I may have got some really bad shots, but I'm going to try and recover it now and just show you some of the stuff I'm taking photos of. What I set out to take photos of, totally different. But this is beautiful, so I'm going to give you a little pan in and then we'll get some more shots and I'll see you next time.